The Export-Import Bank of the United States plays a critical role in fostering economic opportunity for U.S. companies and our workers. We achieve that by offering financing tools that help U.S. businesses of all sizes export their American-made goods and services around the world. It is a role we have had the honor of filling since 1934. That is when EXIM was established by President Franklin Delano Roosevelt to help U.S. companies and workers during the Great Depression. Now, 9 decades later, we are pleased to have FDR's great-granddaughter, Sarah Bodiger, serve on EXIM's advisory committee as we move forward, continuing to implement the same ideals upon which this agency was founded.
I think it helps to go back first to 1934 and think about what was happening at that point. It was at a critical time for the U.S., and I think it's really important to know where its roots are.
Here at EXIM, we strive every day to honor that heritage and achieve our mission of supporting American jobs by facilitating U.S. exports. We, along with President Biden, take particular pride in our ability to support small businesses across the nation. In fact, nearly 90% of the total number of EXIM's authorizations directly benefit U.S. small businesses. So as we look to the future, we're seeking new and innovative ways to meet the needs of our customers, including our commitment to advancing diversity, equity, inclusion, and accessibility. As EXIM celebrates our 90th anniversary in 2024, we want to reflect on our rich legacy. We also want to look ahead, finding new ways to expand the options and strengthen our support so U.S. companies can not only compete successfully, but so that they can win in the ever-changing global marketplace.
I think there's a lot of parallels, there's a lot of echoes as to the era that we are in now. We're in a very different era than we were 2 years ago, 5 years ago. But add to that climate change, a new era of industrial policy, energy security, challenges with food security globally. And you begin to see that the tools, and EXIM Bank being a critical one for managing in this future, are just so important for us.
If you are considering export opportunities in your own business, I hope you will think EXIM. Our dedicated specialists are ready to help your businesses thrive. We look forward to continuing to help American businesses win the future. Thank you.